Right, this is the Brotherhood giving tutorials on how to do freerunning parkour. Our first tutorial will be the monkey vault. Dead simple. The number one thing you have to know about this vault is hand placement. If you don't place your hands in the right spot, then you can badly hurt yourself. Just watch how Kate does his vault. As you've just seen Kate in the last part there, he had his hands shoulder length apart, as if he was doing a push-up on the wall. That gives him the ability to tuck his legs into his chest while knocking his hands off the wall to cause an accident. Number two thing you need to know about this tutorial is your speed. If you don't run fast enough, or if you run too fast, you can end up going to hospital with fucking broken kneecaps, which won't be very good because you won't be able to do it for that long. So what you need to do is that you need to speed at first, eventually give it a job as you approach the wall. The third thing you need to know about this tutorial is the tuck. As we said in the first part, your hands need to be shoulder length apart. Having your hands shoulder length apart gives you the room to let your knees through. While you do that, you need to think about your toes pointing backwards. That way, it doesn't get caught at the edge of the wall. The last bit of this tutorial is simple, it's the landing. When you land, you've got to land feet together and bend your knees. When you place your hands on the floor, you place your hands on your fingertips, so it gives you the ability to spring off. If you land with your palm, you're going to drag yourself to the floor. So, you know, that's it. Right, for our next video, will be the dash vault. This vault I like doing, so I'll be loving to teach you.